So at ABSA, we are constantly driven by the focus to deliver exceptional customer experience at all our touch points. And we've continued to invest in that area. Today is just a continuation of that. With hindsight to innovations in the cards and payment space, we were the first to launch the contactless debit and credit card in the market. Just a few months back, we were able to launch Wallet on POS, enabling mobile money users to use our point of sale for payments. Today, it gives me great pleasure to launch the QR scan to withdraw functionality on our ATM. And it's a very easy procedure to use, the first in the market. All a customer needs to do, and the capability we've created, is for the customer to be able to log into the app, that is the ABSA mobile banking app, and be able to choose the ATM QR code option. They'll be able to scan that code at any of our ATMs countrywide, and they will be able to choose the amount to withdraw and the account to withdraw from. And we will be able to demonstrate that. And just after doing that, choosing the amount, they will then be able to withdraw the cash from the ATM. Remember, it will be contactless. There's no need to touch the pad. You will not be entering a PIN anywhere because you've logged into your app. And we're making it easy for our customers to enjoy the latest technology and making their lives much easier. And with this development, what is in it for the customer? The experience, and I'm talking about the digital experience, you being able to use your phone when you do not have your card, simply walk to the ATM. The sort of convenience that we are building around that is a new experience in this market. Number two, in these COVID times, every touch point can be somewhere you can pick the virus from. And also, when it comes to those times when you've forgotten the debit card at home, there is no need to move around without an option to get cash. You will simply use that phone that you have and be able to access funds at the ATM.
What you saw today is what they call quick response payments, or quick response cash withdrawal. So when we went to the ATM, the first thing that we did was to open our app. It's a very interactive app. You will see the options on the landing screen in the app. You will go to ATM QR option. When you choose that option, the first thing that will come up is for you to choose the account you want to withdraw from. Number two, that is for a person who has multiple accounts with us. The next thing is for you to choose the amount. You remember, when you go to the ATM and you search your card, there are many options for amounts to withdraw. So you're able to choose the amount you want to withdraw. At that point, you are able to go to the withdraw option and be able to pick the cash. So where the safety features are is at login. When you're logging into the app, remember, you can use your fingerprint, you can use the password, and then you can also scan. You can also be able to your scan and be able to access your app. Once you're in the app, remember, there is a security question that you answer. That is also another security feature. Then when you're in there, it's you having your phone. You've chosen the ATM QR option. You're going to be able to scan a code that is here at the ATM. That is also security. And then you proceed with the other option. So it's very secure, very quick, and very convenient for our customers.